My cousin ate a cigarette butt when she was a baby at a park.
Ew.
Nat.
Well, that was just creative.
It's my cousin's name.
Bam, bam, bam.
Nat is Nat, and that is that.
Observe. You take the cigar, and you bite off the end, and you spit it out.
Hypothetically pretend she spat it out, but we're in my room. I don't want it on my carpet.
Yeah. And then you take the other end, and you bite it, and spit it out. Doesn't have to be on both sides, just, well, yeah, it does. And then you stick it in your mouth, and you sneer, and you keep sneering.
It's because all the mobsters in the black and white movies do it. Yesterday was the last day of school, so Lisa and I came home to shred all of our school papers to see how much crap we accumulated over the year. 9 months. We have a paper shredder. Whoa, look at them apples. And a pretty much empty garbage can. We'll ignore those pieces. A few interesting things you'll know about this paper shredder is you can go in reverse, which obviously means that if your paper's halfway through, you can put it through and it'll tape it back up. I accidentally put in my birth certificate, which I take to school with me every day. I'll be covered. Don't know what you do, but you do it well. Neckties through it because you'll die, and I know that for a fact because I saw it on Who Framed Roger Rabbit. And no hands either. That's what nail clippers are for, but it doesn't say no cats. So that will come in handy. This is my English notebook, just this. I know you can't like understand the craziness and insanity of the thickness of this. There's so much stuff in here, like, incredible! Won't you release me? You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release me? I said you better release me. In theory, it sounded a lot cooler than it is, especially now that, like, overheated the machine or something halfway through English, and it's not working. And I still have this much stuff to shred. This is a tree right here, baby. I pretty much shredded everything I had. I had two full garbage bags. I think that, like, in the high schools, they should make kind of, like, a little exhibit or shrine of that for the teachers. I thought everyone wanted to go green here. I mean, they switched our cardboard milk cartons to plastic. Don't give us so much work. Or computerize everything. We're gonna talk about some wondrous things that did or did not happen this year. Like the time we went to Disneyland. That was great, but it didn't happen.
Okay, I remember this one time when iArielle brought her pet lizard to school and it got lost, like, in the couch in the English Mrs. Patterson's room. And that was pretty cool. We never did find him. What was his name?
Living proof that you can indeed put a cat through the paper shredder. How nervous does this make you? It's a squid dissection, and it's got mysterious colors on it.